all you need to know about depositories. Are you an active stock market investor? If yes, you must have surely heard the term depository. But what exactly does it mean? Let's find out. The word depository means a place where something is deposited for storage. With reference to stock markets, a depository is an entity that holds all kinds of financial securities like shares, debentures, bonds, government securities, mutual fund units, etc. in a dematerialized form. In simple words, the way a bank holds your money electronically in a bank account and permits you to deposit or withdraw your funds, a depository holds your shares in an electronic or dematerialized format and allows their sale and purchase. The Central Depository Services Limited, CDSL, and National Securities Depository Limited, NSDL, are the two main depositories functioning in India. Both depositories serve the same function of holding financial securities like shares, bonds, mutual funds, etc. in a DMAT form and are regulated by the Securities and Exchange Board of India, SEBI. NSDL is the oldest depository in the country. It commenced operations in 1996. It was the first depository to provide training services in the electronic format. CDSL started operations in Mumbai in 1999. How do depositories work? If you buy shares, they are credited to your DMAT account by the depository, and if you sell them, they are debited from your DMAT account. Therefore, it is the depository that is transferring shares among various DMAT accounts and settling trades. When the ownership of a security is transferred from the seller to the buyer, the security must go through a settlement process. In India, a T+2 settlement cycle is usually followed in equity markets. A T+1 settlement would mean that trades will be settled a day after the transaction, or buyers will receive the shares in their DMAT account the very next day of placing the buy order. T+2 is an abbreviation for trade plus 2 days. T refers to the trading day when the order was placed. A T+2 settlement cycle means it takes 2 days for depositories to transfer the shares to the DMAT account of the buyer after the buy order was placed.
Investment in securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing.